One robot penalized. One robot in game. Now we connect two ladders.
Trainer connected to Glados.
And then we tell Glados. We tell Glados that Tamara, which is the other laptop there, should play the role striker from now on.
I will tell Tamara that the new role is striker.
And he told me that he understood that. And you can see here that on the left side that he saved the role, but because he's penalized, he don't actually send it by now. So if we unpenalize him,
I can play again.
Glados told me that I should play striker now.
Tamara gets the message.